I thought they were so happy. This has been going on for years. She won't talk about it, but we all know it.
Why won't she press charges?
She's afraid of what John would do, and my mother thinks divorce is an embarrassment. Charlotte's a very obedient daughter. She sits there hurting in the dark, afraid she won't be a good girl if she stands up for herself.